May the Lord protect and defend you and shield you from shame. May you come to be in Israel a shining name. May you be like Ruth and like Esther. May you deserve praise. Strengthen them, Lord, and keep them from the stranger's ways. May God bless you and grant long lives. May God make you good mothers and good wives. May the Lord preserve you from pain alone. Let's all say amen. Whoa. Sabbath prayer with a good book. We'll make it, I swear.